Harvey struck Pederson out his first time up. That's line in the right center, and the Dodgers have their first hit. Nieuwenhuis tracks it down. Peterson's going to try for two. The throw from Nieuwenhuis, and he is out at second base.
Wow.
Down by four runs. Pederson pushing the envelope, and Nieuwenhuis, second fine play of the inning, guns him down trying to stretch.
Well, poor choice, Gary, when you're down four runs.
8-6 on the putout. Pederson tried to avoid the tag. Tejada might have got spiked a little bit.